Hello, guys. Welcome back to part two of this side quest, level 31. Rescue the leader. We did the first video of this in our white and blue outfit. Which is a newer outfit. I'm gonna do this one and this one, which we've had a while, but it's been a while since we used it in a video. Okay, there's the leader. Here's the dam. We did a video on of it a week or two ago. Still haven't uploaded that one. Let's do it. That move is so sick. All right.
Go now.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Who are you to attack soldiers so openly? Don't you fear waking Greece?
I am Baik of Siwa, and I am more afraid of Egypt sleeping.
Be crazy, Siwan. My men spoke of you. Fighting in the arena single-handed like a madman. Nick! They told me dogs have no chance if you're on our side.
That's right, sucker. Die. Alright. Moving on. First video of this was 9 minutes. This one might be a lot shorter.
The way back from here is clear. Before you go, I need a favor. Henut is waiting at your camp. She will ask for your help to protect our people.
I owe you my life. You have my word, it will be done.
Could you also tell her I go to Fort Bubastos? I have business with the commander there.
Alone against a fortified garrison? Are you crazy?
Perhaps. I am Baik of Siwa.
All right, assassinate the commander at the fort. Let's do it, guys. They're a little faster on the horse.
Horns, voices. Someone else is attacking the fort. It seems all of Fayum has turned against the commander.
Nice. More help for us. Adios, sucker.
That is the end of his corruption. I should meet the others.
There's another sucker. Come here. Yeah, I remember this little fort. First time around.
Uh,
Crowd is need some more help. Oh yeah, man, he's big. Ah. I hate those. Dude. Burn. Well, this fire sword is amazing. Oh, you punk. Let's go talk to him.
It is done.
You had help. The farmers staged a protest to distract the soldiers. They were fearless. The rebels also did their part. You've inspired them, Bayek. In truth, they are in awe of you. Our farms will be well protected. They love their crazy sea one.
They won't let another crocodile plague the Fayum again. Your people are free now. It is a good start. Otifres, it is time to live up to your name.
And my duty as a husband.
Shadia liked you immediately, you know. You always have a home here, if you need it.
All right. We got that one done. Thanks for all the support, guys. Hope you enjoy it. Oxford Gamer out.